Racing the sprint on 5, the favorite takes the flyer, but 6 is Sean Pace on the outside, 2 also on the inside. It's going to be 6-5-2 as a racing to bend. Now 5 holds its ground very nicely indeed, but 6 is still there, they're neck and neck. And now 5, Galley Scolari begins to assert, goes a couple length clear off the final bend. Galley Scolari is about 2-2.5 length clear from 6, and 2 back in third. It's going to finish 5-6-2. That's 3 over his last 4 for Galley Scolari and Paddy Cullinan.